Radharani is Hari Priya, very dear to Krishna. So, if we approach Krishna through Radharani, through the mercy of Radharani, then it becomes very easy. If Radharani recommends that this devotee is very nice, then Krishna immediately accepts, however fool I may be. Because it is recommended by Radharani, Krishna accepts. Therefore in Vrindavan, you will find all the devotees, they are chanting more Radharani's name than Krishna. Wherever you will go, you will find the devotees are addressing Jai Radhe. You will find still in Vrindavan. They are glorifying Radharani. They are more interested worshipping Radharani. Because however fallen I may be, if somehow or other I can please Radharani, then it is very easy for me to understand Krishna.